As Japan grapples with labour shortages and social distancing, SoftBank's robotic arm is offering a solution. On Monday, it introduced a food service robot developed by California-based Bear Robotics. Named Servi, it has layers of trays and is equipped with 3D cameras and sensors for navigation. The robot will launch in January and cost companies $950 per month. SoftBank has long been associated with bringing overseas technology to Japan. But Servi reflects a shift away from CEO Masayoshi Son's earlier focus on humanoid robots. It's already been tested by Japanese restaurant operators, including Seven & i Holdings at its Denny's chain. Japan is struggling with an aging workforce and deepening labor shortages. In 2018, SoftBank announced cleaning robot Wiz, which has sold more than 10,000 units around the world. It's now touting the use of Wiz as a weapon in the war against infection.